Hi, I'm Francis Coppola, and a favorite book of mine and a favorite author of mine is Edith Wharton's Glimpses of the Moon. I think this is an extraordinary and less known work of this American master, very touching and very funny. I think in a way it's the first sort of F. Scott Fitzgerald novel in a way. Glimpses of the Moon, and I want to give my congratulations to the New York Public Library and wish them well on this anniversary.